education, physical education teacher. And in public school, today I teach you about cricket, fundamental skills of cricket. Okay, so first of all, we will perform warming up related cricket. Clear? So first of all, hand rotation, then back. For batting skills, palm grip is mandatory. So squeeze and relax. Squeeze your lubrical muscles which is present in your palm. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. So next exercise is twisting. Sideward. Leg change. Now, I'll teach you now front foot drive. How you will hold the bat. First of all, how you will hold the bat. Gripping of the bat. So please join with me. Thank you. Physical education teacher from RN Public School. Today I'll teach you about cricket. So first of all, I'll teach you about the stumps. Three stumps are here. See, if suppose I am right hand batsman, so for me this is leg stump, this is middle stump, and this is off stump. So after that, popping crease is here. Here cricketer will stand for the batting. So now I'll tell you how batsman will hold the bat. So first of all, bat position should be like this. We will use our right hand like this, and now left hand this side, see, like this. And after that, you will stand, you will take guard. How you will stand? Yeah, suppose I'll want leg guard, so I'll give indications like this and do like this. We will stand like this. Clear? Suppose I want middle stump, for middle stump the sign, and I'll take guard like this and I'll stand like this. Okay, so now I'm standing on leg stump, leg guard, like this, and this is back lift. So now I'll tell you about the front foot drive. So in cricket, now you are seeing here four balls on the box. So now I take front foot drive. So see how I am taking a stance. So main three skills are there in cricket: stance, execution, and follow through. Now by part I'll tell you. First of all, I'll take stance, then execution, and then follow through. Here like this, but now I'll hit the ball. See, once again, stance, execution, and follow through. Now next ball, stance, execution, and follow through. Now next, stance, execution, and follow through. Now next, stance, execution, and follow through. So now my skill is over. Now I am giving advice to you. Please follow this skill: front foot drive. Second is how you will hold the bat, and about the three stumps. So please stay home, stay safe. Thank you, and have a nice day.